डॉक्टर पंकज मित्तल, आई थिंक शी वॉज देयर अर्लियर।
सर विल टेक लेटर ऑन।
ओके ओके, इन दैट केस नाउ इनवाइट प्रोफेसर ललित अवस्थी।
गुड आफ्टरनून, थैंक यू
या
आदित्य त्रिवेदी। आई एम ऑडिबल?
यस यस, यू आर ऑडिबल, प्लीज गो अहेड।
सर यू आर नॉट ऑडिबल।
प्रोफेसर अवस्थी, आई थिंक यू हैव म्यूटेड योरसेल्फ, प्लीज अनम्यूट।
सर प्लीज अनम्यूट योरसेल्फ।
हेलो,
या वी कैन हियर यू नाउ।
सॉरी फॉर दैट। सो आई स्टार्ट अगेन। आई थैंक द ऑर्गेनाइजर फॉर गिविंग मी अपॉर्चुनिटी टू बी हियर। इट्स अ वेरी गुड डिस्कशन एंड द इनिशियल टॉक, एंड आई डू एग्री विद व्हाट प्रोफेसर रजत मुना हैज सेड। We have done some work in earlier. I was in NIT Jalandhar and here in NIT Hamirpur also. We have allowed exit and entry, and to that certain extent, the things are quite similar as has been discussed earlier. Also, we have kept minimum number of credits to be earned for a exit, and we are proposing a similar structure in the curriculum also that the student can take. The courses in first year we have some branch specific courses so that that certificate course can be useful. So that is there. Second is that how about the acceptability after certification and after getting a diploma, post diploma? What we have done is for an exercise, the three NITs, NIT Sikkim, NIT Jalandhar, NIT Hamirpur, we have. Informal MOU kind of thing that we can allow the student from one NIT to exit and enter in another NIT if the seats are available, if he has the minimum credit. So that kind of thing is there, in which we allow the entry exit even after first year, second year and third year also, because the requisite number of credits have been earned by the student in the respective NIT, and because they are coming from the same kind of entry, then we are allowing them to enter in our institute also. The flexibility which has been again created at MTech and even at the research program level also, we have there were stray cases, one or two cases where the students have opted for, and we have started with giving them diploma, advanced diploma. Now, as far as their employability is concerned, definitely this is a new, totally new scheme where now the students are exiting maybe after 1 year, 2 year. For first year, the certification we have kept around 30 to 40% of the credits they should earn, and for having a post diploma, diploma after 2 years or 3 years, then the student must earn 60 to 70% credit. So these employability definitely, because it will be only checked when the students are out and they opt for some kind of employability. And the other inputs which we have tried to do at our institute is that we are trying to unify with the scheme and credits with the IITs, NITs, IITs, so that the students can have, because at Hamirpur we are having roughly 180 plus credits for VTech, whereas usually in IITs we see 125 to 30, 130 credits are there. So we are in process of modifying and putting the inputs from various streams, including arts, science, law. These courses are also being put in the scheme. So this is what the experiment we are doing at NIT Hamirpur, and few of these students have taken exit. Their employability or their re-entry is yet to be, because they are going to just be there in the market soon. So that is what I think. If we need to totally implement it, then there need to be a consortium of institutions. There should be they should be able to accept the input and output of the students from the other institution. That kind of consortium can be made, like NIT Hamirpur. We can always look for any student who exit from any NIT, IIT, or maybe IIIT. They can enter the institute, provided we have sufficient number of seats available, or there is a provision made for such seat, maybe 10-20% extra seats for such student to enter or exit. So I think that's all from my side at this stage. Later on, I'll join. Any queries or questions, please?
Anybody is having any questions? Thanks.
We'll take the questions later on. Yes, sir.
Thanks, Professor Lalit. Actually, the findings of this particular conference would be given to Ministry of Education, and maybe the things will start in a pilot project kind of thing. Later on, if it is accepted.